The trout, a dying furrow. The trout is a well-known instrumental piece by a famous composer, Fran Schubert. Ed Harris arranged this artistic adaptation for his masterpiece.
The music tells a tale about a large trout living in a pond and the efforts of a determined fisherman to catch it. Though the fisherman perseveres, the fish always manages to escape until one day the persistent fisherman catches it.
And more filmmakers, Thanh accompany us on the piano. We hope you enjoy this delightful harmonies that you can hear in this fishy tune as we sing the trout.
I just want to take this time, I don't know if you heard the kids that were doing the speaking parts, but we have a third grader in our midst who's been playing since how young? Since 3 or 4 years old. And she's good enough to accompany as a third grader, which is very, very rare. So we can give Tom Tom a round of applause. We hope she'll do it in fourth and fifth grade too, so we're happy to have that. And then I just also, before our next song, want to acknowledge our fifth graders. If you're in fifth grade, raise your hand, please. All right, now, if you keep your hand up if you've been into CAPO all 3 years, third, fourth, and fifth. Look at how many, okay? Raise your hand if you in fifth grade if you were in for fourth and fifth? Raise your hand if you just joined us in fifth grade. Okay, so put your hands up. And then if you're a fifth grade boy, could you raise your hand, please? Look at how many boys we're missing. So if you are a third or fourth grader, or even know anybody that's a second grade parent, and you have neighbors that have boys, please convince them to join the Catholic choir. And on with the show.
Spanish Fiesta, let us dance, let us sing. It's sung in both Spanish and English throughout this festive setting of Minnesota Tech choral piece called Spanish Fiesta.